If you love quick workouts, this video is for you. Today I will share with you a 5-minute glute workout that you can do at home without any equipment. You have the structure of the workout here, so please get ready, do a warm-up and let's get started. This is a lunge variation that will target the underbutt area and challenge your flexibility as well. As you lower your body into the lunge, your front knee should be behind your heel. It is a small range of motion. Try to go low until your front thigh is parallel with the ground, and when you extend the front leg, do not lock your knee. Let's repeat the exercise for the other side. This is a great move for the ham glute thigh. Keep your core tight for the entire exercise and don't forget to keep your front knee behind your heel as you lower your body into the lunge. For the next exercise, let's go down on the knees. Get your knees shoulder distance apart, push your hips all the way back, just like in a squat motion, and after come all the way up with the posterior tilt and squeeze the glutes at the top. Pay attention to the central line and try to load equally the knees as you lower your hips. The next move is a great exercise to isolate and activate the glutes. Lay face down, bend the knees and separate them. Press your heels against each other. Using the glutes, lift your knees off the floor, but make sure you don't use the lower back to do this movement. You can turn your head to the side if this makes you feel more comfortable. The last exercise is a great bridge variation that will activate the glutes. Lay face up with the bottom of your feet together and letting your knees fall open. Have a posterior tilt and bridge up, squeezing the glutes. Keep the contraction at the top and make sure you don't arch your lower back. Don't let your knees come back together for the entire exercise. Thank you. relaxing time. Bring your knees as close as you can to your chest and you will feel a nice stretch in your lower back. Now place one foot over the other leg thigh and bring that thigh as close as you can to your chest. Hold this for some seconds and after switch for the other leg. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like the video, feel free to subscribe for new workouts. See you next time.